And so thank you all for coming and keep coming. Like our Madhukrishna ji said, big event, Sri Ram Pratishtha is going to happen from April 29th, that's Wednesday, starting on the evening at 5 o'clock. And the main event is on Friday evening with the Navaratna Sthapana at the Pratishtha. And Saturday morning is the Sri Pratishtha. And Sunday we do the Pattabhishekam, Kalyanam, Rajabhishekam and all. So it's going to be very, very eventful. A lot of family people working hard to make it a very good experience for all of you, because we may not see it again. Probably made a long while to do one more Sri Pratishtha in our initiation. So please mark your calendar, come. And again, every time I always say, we have the best drinks. And they work hard to give us the best divine experience for any event that they do. So let's give a big round of applause. To have both of them here and give that divine experience. That's the very important thing, and they really work hard to do that. So, and at the same time, I request, if you can volunteer and help them out and be part of that experience, it's much more, you'll enjoy it. So be volunteer also. And at this time, we have our tradition to honor our priest with the Dakshina. So I request Dr. Nambur Garu to honor our priest, Murali Krishna ji.
ब्रह्मण्यदेवाय गौब्राह्मणाय जगद्गिताय कृष्णाय गोविन्दाय नमो नमः.
And now I request Dr. Nambur Garu again to honor our priest Swagaji.
चतंजेव शरदो वर्धमान इच्छविनतमो भवति चतमिति चतंदीर्थमायुः परमेश्वर अनुग्रह प्रसाद फल सिद्धिरस्तु उत्तरोत्तरे भगवत सेवा कैंकर्य सिद्धिरस्तु.
Thank you very much. And I think the food is ready and the prasadas will be served here. Thank you and have a good weekend.